When you need to let go of something withholding you from doing the right thing, the Bible can offer powerful words of advice and encouragement. Scripture provides us the courage and wisdom to let go of the shame and guilt that can stop us from pursuing righteousness. It can also assist us to let go of the weakness we may feel at difficult times and become strengthened by the teachings of God. Discover the best Bible verses for letting go in the collection of scripture quotes below. 1 John chapter 1 verse 9: If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just and will forgive us our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness. 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 7: Cast all your anxiety on Him because He cares for you. Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 6: A time to search and a time to give up, a time to keep and a time to throw away. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 26: In your anger do not sin, do not let the sun go down while you are still angry. James chapter 4 verse 7: Submit yourselves, then, to God. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11: For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. John chapter 8 verse 32: Then you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. Philippians chapter 4 verse 6: Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. Proverbs chapter 28 verse 13: Whoever conceals their sins does not prosper, but the one who confesses and renounces them finds mercy. Proverbs chapter 29 verse 11: Fools give full vent to their rage, but the wise bring calm in the end. Psalm chapter 46 verse 10: He says, Be still, and know that I am God, I will be exalted among the nations, I will be exalted in the earth. Psalm chapter 94 verse 19: When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy. Romans chapter 8 verse 28: And we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him who have been called according to His purpose.